honestly speaking, this bridge was constructed from 2013, but within a period of few years, it was washed away. So the bridge is no longer there. This means that the contractors who worked on this road were not good, they were not perfect. This road is very strategic because it links Busoga to Teso. Kaliro, as we talk now, doesn't have a district hospital. When that bridge, when that this road was passing, we were using Paliisa as the easiest hospital if you cannot go to Igang. When they look at the quality of work that was done by the Arab contractors in Paliisa here and the other bridge they constructed, they did very good work. So at least let the Arab contractors shift, they should just bring their machines from Paliisa and bring here, they work on the what? On the bridge.
If it were not for the interruptions caused by COVID-19, we would probably be very far with this contract. Otherwise, at the moment, we're inviting bidders, I mean, those selected to express interest, to bring in their bids, and very quickly to ensure that we expedite this contract. And it's awarded. We hope that by October, we have a contractor on site.